Hi guys, my trip to Egypt and Christians there. My trip to Egypt and especially to Cairo was very nice. It's a beautiful country and Cairo is a nice city and I liked it. I realized a big fight between the Christians in Egypt. With prayers, the Lord moved a mountain from its place to another. Like Jesus said, if you have a faith like mustard seed, you can say to this mountain to move and it will be done. The Christians are persecuted there and many of their meeting places are burned. And some of them have no more houses and some others were tortured. I visited the pyramids and I remembered Moses and Joseph with people of God, how they built the pyramids. It was so significant to me. I preached in a youth meeting in Mokatam, and I could be witness of God's work in me. With the word of my testimony, Jesus touched many hearts. I hope one day you can visit also, by yourself or with me. Jesus bless you. Here are some photos at the pyramids.